So this morning we just walked down on our way to Colosseum with a lot of other tourists. But we just stopped here in this little piazza after having some beer and pizza in the morning. It's almost gone, but show everybody a little shot of Rome that most people don't see. This is the lines, 10:30. Two entrances, supposed to be one on the other side too, but. It's beautiful, but I ain't doing it. But it looks better from out here anyway. That's, what's the name of that arch? Constantine's Arch, I believe. Walk down, see that? Get in there too. To the Palatine. You can get one ticket to get you in the Colosseum and there.
Wow, so fast. Why so much people? Because it's Sunday?
Weekend. It's like it's every day. Look at them over there. It's just too much for me, man. So we just left Colosseum. And we're not going to go in. Got our last day today. Got rained out yesterday. We went to Palazzo Massimo, an old ruler, his house full of artifacts, antiques. It was fantastic. We were there for how long? We were there at the museum yesterday. Where's your camera? All right, I gotta stop the film, take a picture. The queue to get into the Palatine Hill runs up there all the way down the street. I'd say for, I don't know. But it's pretty spectacular.
I'm better at drawing, which is challenging me to make it more.
Yeah, very few in there at a time. Bravi, bravi. to the Trevi Fountain. As you can see, like a big can of sardines. And this is the off season. Best time to come. These tourists. Now we're on our way to the Spanish Steps. We just had some gelato. And it, like everywhere, Chinese. Juan. In there somewhere. I don't like it. All the tourists like it, but I'm Roman. I don't like it. The Romans don't like the Spanish Steps. We met a good friend last night. For two nights out of three, we had dinner at his restaurant. Last night at midnight, he wanted to take us on a tour, a private tour of Rome at night. But